How's it going, guys? I'm back with more War of the Vikings. Gonna be doing a round or two of team deathmatch here. Got a nice little squad. Zuo, Kesso, Felusum, myself. This should go really well. Come on. Hey, heal me up and take your javelin back. Sounded like fighting over here. Bring me that cake. There we go. Are you jumping on my head? Seal each other up. Oh, god damn it. Okay, my spear, please. We need to go up top and take them out. I can't abandon Felusum. I gotcha, man, I gotcha. Good job, Ikesso. He butchered all the archers. Whoa. More archers. Unbelievable. How many did I have? Uncle Bad Touch.
They're recovering. Put them to the sword.
No mercy for the demons.
Behind you, Zuo. Behind you. No, I wanted the sword. Ah, from behind. That goddamn dash attack. Hello, Archer. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch, you knocked him out of my attack. Oh, that was a nice throw. You almost finished me off there too, Felusum.
I'm grateful.
Oh, I can't pick up the shield. What am I doing? 6-1. Okay, so Felusum are dominating this.
Bowman!
you're a sitting duck.
Long since Lake has a bee beauty.
You're on my left. Great, another dash attacker. Eight and one. Yeah, the Saxon flock. Nothing wrong with that. Better than derp charging in on her own like they've been doing. There we go. Shame I have no spear. Hello, Archer. Just waiting for me to kill him, or was he trying to shoot me from that range? Alright, someone heal me. 11 and 1. Get up there and take down those archers. You can finish him off. Doing well here. Just need one more pint. 16 and 1. Not bad. Wow, not a single person on their team had a positive kill net radio. Alright guys, I noticed while I was editing the round of team deathmatch that I was supposed to do two rounds of team deathmatch, but I only ended up doing one. I completely forgot to record the second one. So, here I am on another day doing a round of conquest just to fill it out and make up for it. Hope you don't mind that it's a different game mode. The heathens are making a push for the objective. Defend. Guys, don't blow this. Cleansing the rest. One down. Open in an area, Pussy. Allow me the finna finish. I'd like my spear back. Thank you. And I missed out on the cap points because of that. And even though I missed out on the cap points, I'm still doing the best. You know, there's more than the F key. Apparently he doesn't know that. Thank you, Archer. I'm coming.
God be Saxon, I'm bandaging my wounds.
I wish they'd give a notification on the screen that someone's trying to bandage you. Because there's so many people that just either flat out refuse to let you bandage them, or they don't realize that you're trying to bandage them. I'm gonna sit back and defend for this one. Not terribly exciting, but someone has to defend. But we need to heal up quickly. We're doing well defensively, but team is pretty awful at offense. Love seeing my character soaked in blood like this.
You're on my list.
I gotcha. Keep firing. Without running away from me, please. Where the hell did he come from? Come on, Arthur.
Lord, preserve me. I must tend my wounds.
I guess he probably came from up here, so I should probably sit back and watch this area. I still want to know how some guy managed to get up in the trees up there. He must have climbed onto that tree somehow and jumped across. It's the only way I can think of. Yeah, I'm not fighting two of you on my own. I'll back away to my teammates.
They're recovering! Put them to the sword!
I've got half health, I need to heal up. At least I caused a good enough distraction. Not a very eventful round, it's actually making me really bored. And if it's boring me, I can't even imagine how boring it is for you. Alright, now we can finish healing. And try to go heal it. God damn it.
On your feet, Saxon.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? This may be my first death. Where is he? Ah, I see him. I'm going straight after him now for revenge. I was 9-0, and he had to ruin it. My spear, please. And back I go. The one time I actually went out, you know, beyond the wall to help my teammates offensively, I immediately get shot by an arrow and killed.
They're capturing the ruins. Defend.
Through my shield. Through my shield. Through my shield. 3 attacks, every single one of them went through my shield. He was aiming at my feet, but it went through my shield to get at my feet, and that's how I died. Total bullshit. Heal me. 11-2. And promptly shot in the face by an archer, of course.
The heathens are making a push for the objective. Defend. Now that's a throw.
Heaving in it.
You're a bit down.
Yep, they've got an archer up there somewhere. There he is.
Mark.
Your reign ends.
Usually it's whoever commits to the attack first loses. Fourteen and two. Not a great round. Very boring, very uneventful. Playing defensive is so boring, it's putting me to sleep. So worried, there's only 2 more minutes to go. Out. Right, minute and a half to defend now. Looks like they're making their last push now. Minute to go. Oh, 26 assists. No wonder he's dominating in the score. Yeah, that block builder guy must be up there sniping again. There we go. Got 2 kills there at the end. 18 and 2. Not bad. Played very, very boring and defensive though, but regardless, hope you all enjoyed, guys, and thanks for watching.